Okay, so today I'll be showing you how to upcut the rope too. And when first of all, this video is for all rooted users, so if your phone is not rooted yet, just ensure that your phone be rooted. You can download iRoot off the Play Store, off Mobile Genie, or also it's also on the browser. So let's get started. Find Lucky Matcha. So in packages, please, right? Okay, then you go on control 2. You open menu to patches. Then you support patch for in-app LVL emulation. Just wait for a few minutes. And when you can also download Lucky Patcha off the browser because it cannot be found on the Play Store or on Mobile Genie, so you can search for it on the browser. Few more minutes and it will be finished patching. Okay, it says it's analyzing results. It will take a few seconds. This is soon finished. Show please have patience. Okay, so it's a pattern, patch pattern number one, success patch pattern number two, success. So it says you have 28.0% luck. Please run the application for testing. So you're going to press launch. $7. So you will press the add icon. In the coins, you will put only the most value. So this is supposed to come up in front of your screen. Press yes. Thanks. You see up here now? Okay, so thank you for watching today. Thank you for watching, and I hope it works on your phone.